Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah rabbil alameen. As-salatu was-salamu ala rasul ameen. Another nullifier of the fasting that can be a nullifier and sometimes it is not a nullifier is injection. Yes, I'm talking about injections. People have deferred over this. Some scholars actually will give you a fatwa. Yes, a dangerous fatwa that no matter what type of injection it is, you're taking something in and therefore taking anything in your body is going to defeat the fasting. Well, this can be resolved. Simple answer that scholars have given, and Alhamdulillah, if you visit the fatwa committee of Saudi Arabia, which is worldwide followed permanent committee of fatwas, also fatwa committee based in Egypt, Jamia al-Azhar, all these scholarly committees, they all say one thing, that injections, for instance, that are taken for allergies, life-saving injections that are taken for, let's say, someone passed out because of diabetes and they still want to fast, any injections, for instance, that do not have nutritional value, yes, even injecting blood, do not nullify your fast. Wallahu alam.